Right, so you see I'm on the air, I'm starting, just had to readjust my camera. I couldn't tell what it would look like, so this is me. I am gaming on my PlayStation 4, so I'm in my recliner. I'm chilled back. I've got my vibrating to vibrate my back when I get uncomfortable, so if you hear a hum, that's what it is. I have my PlayStation. I have a big old pillow that I put on my lap so I can sit it down. I can adjust it. And this way I'm not holding my hands up all the time. I've got a pillow that I prop behind my head. My head's a little cold. I have a shaved head, so my head's a little cold. So I like to cover it up a little bit with my ears. I do have earbuds in, so this is me. As we are about to take off from where we left off yesterday. I think it was yesterday that I streamed, yesterday morning. So I'm streaming again. So this is, of course, the Legendary Edition of Mass Effect 1. Oh my gosh, I can hear all the cool stuff in here. Like they're talking in the background because we're on the Citadel. It's Fem Shep. This is part 4. And I haven't gone through everything real quick, so that's what we're going to do. Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I played this. It feels like, even though I just played it, I didn't do any of this. So let's see what kind of stuff we got. Yeah, armor piercing rounds, 1. That's no good. Let's switch that out. Okay, upgrade combat sensor. Let's upgrade that. So I usually upgrade Shepard. Even if she doesn't use all this stuff, she's usually the one I totally upgrade. What is that? Let's do that. Some of these I don't really know. And it's what it is. Oh, grenades. I don't think I want... Oh, and I have Lil. This is Lil Bit. Well, her name is Lil. She's a rescue. And as you can see, she likes to be part of this. Lay down, baby. Lay down. She's my girl. She's my girl. Yes, she is. She's a rescue that we got when she was a kitten, that her and her brother, they found them in dumpsters, and she was starving and dehydrated and very ill, pneumonia, and they didn't think she was going to make it, but she did. They did everything they could. And then for me, but this is, you're going to have to turn, honey. There. I need my controller. Yeah. So she likes to sit on my lap. And because I'm leaning back, that's why I look funny. Okay, where was it? Incinerary. We're going to continue with that. All right. Biotic amp. Hardened weave. I guess that's good. Should we upgrade this? So I don't really use a lot of these, so I save them for my team. But I'm going to take it. And then I'm going to see what... I can upgrade it. Chemical rounds, radioactive rounds. What is chemical rounds? Oh, wrong. Over here. Okay, 20%. Okay, that radioactive is 20% minus. Okay. Ah, what the heck. We're going to continue with that. And I'm going to check this out. Recoil down. We'll upgrade that. I think that's good. Okay, that's good for now. I gotta remember what I was doing. Hostage, I know I need to go take care of that. Oh, the sister is safe. So I need to return the shipment to Chelik. Okay. Yeah, all right. I'm just gonna save. As I said, I usually do 2 saves. Gotta get comfortable, don't you, Lil? So they named her Lil, and her brother was Phil from the Rugrats, I guess. So we kept her name, and I call her Lil Bit. Because she's just a little bit of this and a little bit of that. She's the wild one out of both our cats. The other cat that we have, which you will probably never see on a video, and that is Ramesses. Yes, he's too shy. Okay, I am in the right place, right? Is it here? All right, let's go talk to Chelik.
What the hell happened down there, Commander?
Sorry?
Jax needed killing. Here's your shipment.
You've put me in a bit of a bind here, Commander.
I'm a specter.
See yourself out when you're ready.
Yeah, I really didn't want to do that. Oh my god, it's a Renegade 9. That was not my favorite choice, but I made that choice, so I'm dealing with it. Okay, so now... where are we going? Oh, she's purring. I feel her. Yeah, my little purr baby. I guess we're gonna go. We're not gonna go to. I think we're gonna go to Flux. Yeah, I think we're gonna go to Flux. I know, honey. Mama loves you. I know. Just let Mama pay. So we're gonna head out to Flux. I think it's Flux. Oh, what? Oh, really? I forgot about this. Oh my gosh. All right. What happened?
How were you tossed out of there? Doran didn't have a clue what I was doing. He assumed I was cheating.
Either you're cheating or you're not.
Right.
He's tipping the scales in my favor. Only as an experiment.
An experiment?
Still sounds like cheating to me. To you, maybe. But this device is merely intended to simulate situations and record results. Recording losses is easy, of course. Nobody notices those.
Why do you need to record these outcomes?
All right, need a drink.
Ah, now you're getting to the heart of it. I've spent the last 5 years developing a system that can accurately predict wins and losses on the Quasar. I just need a few more recorded wins and I can complete the algorithms.
All right.
Can you do that? Isn't that illegal?
It's illegal to use my system, but I won't use it. I'll sell it to others. I just need a few more wins recorded.
Gosh darn it. What do I want to do? What are we going to do, Lil? My Shepherd, I don't think she would cheat. I don't think. Let's see.
I think I'll take my chances the old-fashioned way.
Suit yourself.
Well, I have some calculations to do. Goodbye.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I've done it before, but this is what I want to check.
Hey, Jenna came back looking for work. Thanks for getting her out of Cora's den.
I was glad to help out.
Yeah, everyone seems real happy to have her back.
You don't sound that happy about it.
I'm glad she's out of the den. I'd just forgotten what it was like to have her around. I haven't had a decent tip since she got back.
Oh, what do we got going over here? It's not this, is it? No, it's still him, isn't it? It's him.
Ah, change your mind? You gonna help me record those wins?
All right.
Can you do that? Isn't that illegal?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do it.
I just need a few more wins recorded.
No, I'm not doing it. Let's just go one more time. Gosh, I hope that's not a glitch. Well, you'd be getting a whole bunch of Paragon every time you say it. Well, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go this way. What we got left to do, baby? What could be wrong with that? Everything could be wrong with that. Come on. All right. All right, let's just go. I should go. All right, see that. But you don't know, girl. I can tell you're needy today and no one's out of bed. Because you're with me. Yeah. My love. A little bit. Okay. You know we don't take baths on me. I know you know that. That's where I want to go. Docking bay, yeah.
Those Asari commandos are impressive. Lightly armored, but their speed more than makes up for it.
Unless that speed lets them outrun bullets, I'm more inclined to stick with nice, solid armor. And a big gun.
Point taken.
A big gun. Of course you would, Ashley. Alright. Oh my god, I love this part. There we go.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Okay. There we go.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. XO Presley stands relieved.
Alright. I haven't talked to Joker lately. Sometimes he has something to say.
I prefer gold to silver, you know, for my metal. I think you'd recommend me for one since I pulled your boots out of the fire.
You sure you want that?
If we present you with a medal, you'll end up sitting on stage listening to politicians make speeches for a couple of hours.
Right?
That's a good point. They'd probably make me shave, too. I spent the last 7 weeks working on this baby. No medal's worth that. So, Commander, why don't you tell me why you're really here?
Status report.
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet. If you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you expect. It takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
Right?
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Are you gonna continue to take your bath? I need to see anybody? I don't think so. I think I spoke to everybody prior to coming on board. So, oh my gosh, where do I want to go? Why would that come up? Okay, I don't know why that came up. Hostage. Let's go ahead and do that. So we need to go to the Farinetta? Hades Gamma Cluster.
Message coming in.
Oh my god, always.
Commander, Miss Al-Jalani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. Just
That's
wanted
you.
To let you know what the response was back home. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Oh my god, Hackett. I love you. Alright, where are we going? We're gonna zoom out. Zoom out. One more time. Here we go. Corset. Oh my gosh, I really should go there, but I'm gonna wait and do... Really? I think this is where I want to go. Hades Gamma. Is it Artemis? This. There we go. Really? That's my girl. My beautiful girl. Yeah! Oh, gosh, thank you. Thank you, Lil.
Message for you, Commander. Just came
oh
in over
gosh.
A secure channel.
Another one?
This is Admiral Goku. I found out who set that trap on my men. The ones killed by the Thresher War.
Yeah, alright. I'm a little cold today, so I'm bundled up.
Surfers. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret.
I should have kept her on my lap.
They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Wait a minute. I think it's this. Yeah, this is where we're going. Yeah. Oh, I just want to take you, Liara, but I have a feeling I still need to take these two. All right, Garrus. Are you ready? Oh, we got some. All right, Garrus. And you leveled up. Okay. All right. Let's get you leveled up. One more. Tally, God, it looks like I haven't taken you anywhere. No. So I don't think I'm gonna have anything corrupt in this, so maybe I should just do one save. Alright. Let's just double check to see if there's anything I need to switch out. Oh, that's a nicer one, but heat sink sucks. Oh, that's an assault rifle. I think I just level two. Oh, well, we're not doing that. We're not doing that one either. No, we're not doing that either. Okay. That's good. Okay. I think I've leveled everybody up pretty much. These two, because I play these two a little more. Oh, chemical rounds. All right, Tally. Good. Alright. Let's do this.
Intruders! Kill the hostage!
Okay. I forgot what I was doing. Really? Oh my gosh. Really? I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Looks like I've never played this game before. Oh, it's because of biotics. Okay. I know. It's been a long time. I haven't had a fight like this for a while. I know, I'm doing one by one. Okay, you.
Go, go, go! All clear.
Yeah, of course it's all clear. Remember correctly, is it here? Yeah.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish the charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're all gonna regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants.
Oh, I should have brought Caden. I forgot. That's all right.
Think about this. Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes. If you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What? We're supposed to trust you? Sure, you promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
Okay.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
Just doing my job.
A 5th Fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.
I think we can talk.
Thank
to
you,
him.
Commander.
Maybe not.
I thought I was dead when they took me.
Yeah, yeah. We gotta get some loot. Loot, loot. What? Nothing here? Oh, I knew there had to be something. Yeah. Alright, let's see what's in here. That's it. All right. I don't know, my pillow's uncomfortable today. Well, let me just look. Because we're here. Yeah. Nope. I forgot we could do this. It was just like, that's too big. Alright. Nothing. Wait. Nothing. Nothing. So many things I have forgotten, and it's different playing it on the PlayStation. But I am enjoying it. Yes. Like I said, I'm chilling back in my recliner, and now I gotta vibrate a little bit. I hope you don't hear too much of that. That one's gotta go off. Thank you. I know, the air conditioner's on. Why are you bundled up? Turn your air off. No.
Message coming in. Hatching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Hackett. Love Hackett. Was it here? No. Where were we? Okay. I do not consider this cheating. But it is hard for me to remember sometimes if I've done everything. So I'm just gonna look real quick to see if I've been here before. I don't think I have. We all have our thing. All right. I don't remember, and I forgot to bring my glasses, and I'm not getting up to go get them. I'll wait till one of my children wake up and make them go get them for me. That's how I roll, that is. Ooh, element. Okay, let me just spin around this just to see if there isn't something. Sometimes you can find an asteroid belt or something of interest. And because I don't remember, this is what we're doing. I already went through that. Okay. So, where's that? I've already been there. I don't think we've been here yet. God, look how beautiful that is. But that reminds me a little more of Mass Effect 3. Just a little. Yeah, I'm not reading all of this. I've read these before. Okay, next ring. Okay, we can survey. Oh. Let's do it. So, I'm just playing this through. I'm not just going to do the big main missions like a lot of... I've seen a lot of... been watching Mass Effect videos, and I have been seeing... It's like they're not doing these little side missions, but I do it all. So, because you have to do them. And I'm not just playing... I'm playing this because I enjoy this game. I enjoy the Mako. I enjoy the side missions. All of this. And this is part of it. So we'll take a long time to get through this game, but that's okay. That's the whole point, is to enjoy it and to play it and to do these things. All right, let's see what's up first. Okay, there's this, oh, okay. Okay, so I'm heading the right direction, so we're gonna go here first then. And I am gonna save, because that's how I roll, that is. All right, and let's turn around. Turn the Mako around, you can do it. Come on, Shepard. Oh my God, I bet Garrus is driving, aren't you, Garrus? Shepard would never drive like this. I kind of miss the banter in Mass Effect Andromeda. If you've never played that, that is so awesome. It is a great game. I know it got a lot of flack, but I don't care. It's a great game. Everybody talks about the graphics and the story, but I really think a lot of it is simply because you're not Shepard. But the writers are fabulous. I love the storyline. I love all of it. I really am sad because of all the flack they got. They didn't do the DLCs with it. So people can make or break games, and it's kind of sad that you know, this is such a great game, and a lot of people, because of the flack that they gave, okay. Ruined it for a lot of other players. I guess we should have stood up and said more about, give us the DLC! Saw that the social media, you know, which is awesome, social media is awesome, but you know, I think people need to be a little more responsive with what they do in their social media, and everyone has their own thing and everyone's passionate. All right, here we go. Should we just go ahead and start shooting people down? Haha, that was fun. That was kind of fun. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this. Booyah! Oh, that was just fun. I do have this on casual, so I was watching some people play, and it's like, oh my god, they're having such a hard time. Why are they having... Then I forgot, I play on casual, because I want to enjoy the game. It's not about... Some of it's skill, but a lot of it's just... It's for the story for me, so... Am I doing this right? I am. Oh my god, now I know what I'm doing, I think. Yeah. First time I did this not too long ago, I so messed up. Oh my god, I was walking forever. I'm sure that's what this one is. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yep. Oh, maybe it's not. Mercenary, okay. Yeah, I'll get your stuff on me. What in the world? You gotta go. Oh! You gotta go! You gotta go too. I do miss this, that you can do multiple, oh my god, he looks like a trooper almost. Is there somebody behind me? Oh, you gotta go. Take care of him, Gareth. I got no shields, buddy. Okay, you gotta go. Okay, I haven't tried anything else, so let me... What have we got? Oh. I mean, Hurricane just sounds like fun, doesn't it? Oh, shit. Nope. Nope. Really? Oh, that's just not good. I don't really care for that one. How about this one? Oh my god, did you hear that? That's Jack. That's Jack's voice. I will destroy you. Oh my god. I had no idea they put her voice in this. That's my girl, Jack. Really? You're the crime boss? You gotta go. That's a crappy weapon. Oh, what did I just do? Oh, I don't like that. Oh my gosh, why am I just using all these? There we go. Oh no, you gotta go. Yeah! Okay! We did it!
All clear.
Why, thank you. So... Let's just go through... Okay. This isn't what I thought. So we will see... sometimes. Let's see what's going on. Okay. I was thinking this was a different one. It's okay. Take it. One more, Shepherd. Let's go through here. That doesn't look like anything. Let's see if we can find anything. Are you kidding me? Are you saying that I got everything and there was only one thing in here? But I want some loot. Oh, I do see something there. Looks like metagel or something. My first aid. Okay. Right there. Can I get up there and get it? What? Did I already get it? Ah, here we go. I got it. Alright. Here we go. Run, Shepherd! Run! Oh my god, I can hear Shepherd breathing hard. That is so cool. Hi, little bit. Alright. Let's get to the Mako. Everybody, pile in! Gareth, you got point. See, this is what I'm not understanding. Why does it keep doing that? It used to go away, but these maps are keeping everything here. Finish the crime lords? Okay. Yeah, I will eventually. Ooh. The Raptor Assault Rifle. But I don't really like using the Assault Rifle, so who would like that one? Not you. Tally, it's on. Shotgun. I can't remember if Tally likes shotguns or not. Gareth, I think you're good. Ooh, what have I got? 57. Yeah, I'm not trading off on that one. However, all right, Tally. What have you got, Gareth? All right, we're uploading you guys some new equipment. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and switch that one out for you. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to take a Reaper. Can you imagine I'm going around saying Reaper? Like ridiculous. Ridiculous. Everybody gets upgraded today. I'm a Vanguard. But I can't do heavy armor. Or medium armor, as it looks like. Why can I not do medium armor? I could have swore Vanguard was able to. Maybe it's just light armor. Alright, let me go back to the map. Oh, great. There's probably a Threshamol down here. I say that because I keep running into Threshamols. Not on this playthrough, but I started a couple other Shepherds. And this one is Satine. but I do Sabine Shepherd, but Satine is the one I'm playing. But I was doing a Sabine, and I swear to God, every time I turn around, there was a Thresher Maul. I was like, are you kidding me? And I played on my last video, playthrough part three. I died, I think, twice? Maybe, no, I think I just died the one time. And then I remember, need to save. Save. All right, what do we got going on? Somebody gonna drop down on me? Sometimes that happens. All right, let's go. Okay. What we got going on? Can we do something with this? What? Really? Is this just... Oh, there it is. Okay. So that's that. Okay. You're on point, buddy. Come on! Garrus Vakarian! I think I'm going to romance Garrison too. I was thinking I might go ahead and romance Caden. Because if I romance Liara, I'm romance all the way. Liara all the way. Am I just doing this wrong? Back it up. What we got here?
Securing point.
Oh. Rock on! Medallion recovered. Oh my gosh, that just reminded me of a game I used to play 10 years ago. Was just hear the voice of the computer. There was two of them. And the male voice was Goliath Online. Oh my gosh. Fly! Ooh, that wasn't flying. That was aiming. Why do I keep doing that? I want to do this. So my son plays this game. I think I've mentioned that in other videos. And my daughter. And it was my son. I actually found Mass Effect 3 on a demo. And so I thought, oh, I'll check it out. And then when I told him, oh, I found this game I'm going to check out, he was like, Mom. You need to check out Mass Effect. Let's see if this will stay. Yeah. Mass Effect. And then 2. And so that's how I got it. So he's been playing. I've been playing. My daughter's been playing. Because this is a big deal. I know a lot of people don't realize what a big deal it is. But I believe the creators understand the passion in playing this game and being Shepherd. Oh my, every morning my son comes out to get a cup of coffee and I'll be getting ready for work or I'll be here and it's like I'll see him, I'll turn, because this is my chair, so I'll turn and look at him and he'll walk by and I'll go, Shepherd, you know? And when my daughter, because he'll just smile, he'll say, Shepherd. But when my daughter, anytime I say, Shepherd, to my daughter, she goes, Commander. I just like, oh my God, we just got this thing going that is awesome. I think that was the last thing. I know there's a plot there, but I couldn't do anything. Alright, so... Am I right? I'm right. We're going to go back to Normandy. Just a little cold. It feels funny on my head. It's pulling back. Yeah, I wear skulls. Who knew? I'm cold and I'm wearing my skulls. And my kitty's in the other chair. Yes, she is. Alright, where are we going? Nah, I should have looked, but I'm just gonna follow this around. Oh, unknown. That's where we're going. No way. Oh, there it is. Scan. We're gonna travel there. Okay. Okay, and then you are the last one. Survey. OK, Okay, we're zooming out. I think that's all I wanted to do there. Oh. What is this asteroid? I don't know what this is. Beautiful. What is this? I gotta do it. I didn't care for this one. It's not that I didn't care for it, but it was difficult for me to figure out some of the pieces to it. I still haven't figured it out, and I think I just made it through with luck. To be perfectly honest, I think it was pure luck. Pure luck. But I'm gonna try it. I am gonna do it. Look at that.
Status. Sensors reveal 3 fusion torches propelling asteroid X-57. At its current rate of acceleration, the asteroid will collide with Terra Nova in approximately 4 hours. Analysis. Torches must be disabled to cease the acceleration.
I know.
Hello. I heard your transmission. Can you hear me? They haven't found me yet, but I can't talk long. Shut down the fusion torches. I'm going to die. God, I hope you're hearing this.
I hear ya. Come on, Shepard. Let's step up. Ugh. What is back there? Oh. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and go up. Casual does make it easier, but it's still difficult when you start when they start doing the mines and stuff, or sensors or whatever those things are. Yeah, there's one sitting right over here. I know it. There it is. And when you get close enough, they all start shooting at you. Am I close enough? It'll lower, and you only have a second to shoot. Oh, come on. I know I'm freaking close. Wow.
I'm headed in the right direction. I don't know who you are, but I'm not dipping. Go.
Come on, I'm there. I'm there. Go blow you up. I know. I'm being strategic. Or am I? Okay, because there's two right over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So who's going to get me this time? Let's see. It's this one I want. That's okay. There it is. I know. I'm doing pretty good, actually. Really? I'm gonna take you out. Yep. I know. I'm watching. Okay, back it up. Still got shield. So there's one over here and one over there. Here we go. Here they are. Okay, you gotta go. But you I can get. Back up. You're right there. I know you're there. Okay. What in the world is over here doing this? I don't remember this. There must be something up there. I need to come over here. Alright, let me save this. Oh, squad! I have four. Oh, we're charming this up. Charm. I got ways to get to lift. Just unlock some powers here. Fingers are bothering me. I'm having some issues right at the moment. Okay, dampening. All right. That looks good. Bring down the sky. I'm working on it. Anything in here? Ah, got this.
Terriers.
Right?
Check! Check!
Okay. How are we gonna play this? You gotta go. Okay. Yeah, Howie, pause. Okay, you gotta go. Damn it. Well, thank you. Who did that? Tally, was that you? Wait a minute. What's going on back here? Why am I seeing somebody behind me? Oh, is that it? Oh, we ain't got time for this. Oh, you're down. Thanks, team. Taking a couple for the team. I'm just gonna run out in the middle of them. That'll make you guys go. Alright, next one. Alley up! Oh, look at him gain. I don't think so. That's not how we roll. I'm taking you out. Come on, Garrus. Get with the program. Stay with me. I bet you're a mile back there. Come on. Grenade storage. I'll take it. Encryption. Take it. Anything else? No. Anything else down here that I'm looking for? I'll have to look over there when I get done. That's a big ass tire. Run, Shepherd! Yeah, we're gonna run down here just to be safe. Sometimes I put a storage bin over here. Run! done. Okay, Tally's keeping up, Garrus. I don't know why you've been a little slow. All right, here we go. Stable torch. Torch disabled.
I'm bringing that the torch is offline. Was that you? Can you hear me?
Who is this?
Who are you? What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowen. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything, I've
got to go. Good luck.
Good luck. All right, we got this. All right, team. Ooh, secure crate. Really? Run! Come on, Garrus. So I have decided I'm going to romance Garrus. I romanced him a long time ago, but I think, but you can't romance him in the first one, only in the second one. So I know I've made that decision. I'm going to romance Caden in the first one because something tragically is going to happen to Caden. Well, uh-oh, here we go.
Hey.
Excuse me.
I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
Don't worry about me.
Takes more than one shot to bring me down.
That's right, because I'm Shepard.
I didn't even realize you were human until, well, I guess I'm not much of a soldier.
Just be more
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard with the Alliance.
Oh my God.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova.
Yeah,
there
yeah.
There are 4 million people down there,
got
Shepard.
That.
My family, they live in Aronus. My kids and grandkids. Nice community, good schools.
How about I just say I understand the situation?
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches. Anything
else
I should know?
I love Jennifer Hale, you rule!
We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
Yeah, I tried going slow and easy and didn't understand and got blown up. Okay. Can you shut them off?
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there.
Okay.
One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them.
I know.
These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I'll do what I can.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right.
I love
Saving
you.
Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility.
Yeah, we're going to take care of it.
Probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. One of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Stay out of sight.
You better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you.
Yeah. I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
All right, Shepard. Let's just save this. Oh, God, journal again. Avoid the blasting caps. Go in on foot. I know, but it's not that easy. Okay. At least I didn't think it was easy. Alright. There's nothing here, right? I already got whatever was here. Alright. Go, team! Where am I going now? I knew, what is that? Transmission tower? I don't know if I should go to the transmission tower, but maybe, because I'm not remembering that, but maybe I should go to the transmission tower. I kind of remember this, but I don't remember for sure. I don't even know if I can get up there. So we'll check it out. We'll see if I can do it. Sometimes Mass Effect surprises you. And you can do crazy stuff. Okay. Sometimes you can do crazy stuff. Kind of remember this. I don't remember what I had to do up here, though. Did I have to do something? I'm going to repair it? Oh, Lord. Okay. The data link between the transmission tower and several survey stations have been restored. Survey station locations are now shown on your map. Okay. Well, I don't know if that was necessarily needed. That could have been an after the math, but all right. All right. Okay, that was one, right? What is that? Okay, it's a survey station. Okay, you're the first one that's got to go. Okay, we're going to fly. Yeah! Booyah! Okay, that one's down. Oh, wow, look at the... That's crazy. I can see them moving.
You hear me? Getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry.
I hear you.
There's a lot of feedback. See if I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing...
That one's the first one. How am I doing? Oops. Let's back up. Let's build up a little shield. Okay, that one's done, right? Is it done? No? It is now. Alright.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby.
I know.
Proceed on foot.
We're saving this because I know I remember dying. So here's a good question. So if I do this, can I send one of you guys up ahead or will you die?
Regroup!
Let me see. Because it's right there. see if I can send someone up here by the door. No? Really? All right. Ah! I was hoping. It's okay. I saved. I'm just gonna resume. I know. I had to see. And I wonder if it's because of them. If it's not me, but them. I don't know if I can get them to hold position. I wonder if I can get them to hold position. I wonder. If I can get them to hold position. Okay. All right. Then I go through. Okay. Well, let me look at this again. Let's see. Let's look at options real quick. Is it under controls? Okay. Yeah, that didn't do anything. What have I got in gameplay? Yeah, casual. Okay, that's gonna come up. Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna try it again. See what happens. Are you guys just gonna continue to shoot at them? Alright, everybody back off. See, this is what I mean. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do this. I've already set it off, that's why I can't do it, because it's been set off. Okay, so that didn't work. Come on, team. Garrus! You guys need to stop. Oh my goodness, how am I gonna do this? Alright, Tally, you guys done shooting? It's still shooting. Okay, wait a minute. What is shooting at us? I thought I got all those. Okay. What is shooting at us? Something there? I don't know what that is. Maybe it was something from there. What are they shooting at? Well, hell. So, I don't get it. It's gonna detect me no matter what I do. Oh, maybe I'm just supposed to and goes back. Gotta find the sweet spot. Is that what you're telling me? It's not helpful. Where is it? All right, so an hour later.
Now I'm ready.
What does he mean, now I'm ready? I don't know, but this is weird. But I'm gonna keep trying. Okay, is it because now I'm close to that and I'm not close to that? What? Oh, there's a fine line. Really? Commander's having a difficult time. How are you doing this morning? Or today? I guess it may not be morning for you. All right. So that's really close. That looks farther away. Okay. There's a fine line, and I just gotta find it. Excellent. Oh, come on. I'm just taking it one step by step. I don't know. Really? Really? Come on. Last time I did it, it was a fluke and I ran right through. I did it from over there. Really? That's just a little annoying. Come on. Oh, I made it a little further. You can do it. You can do it. Just gotta find that sweet spot. As long as you don't go up any further. Oh, that's too much over there. Really? This isn't a bad spot. Not the best. And if I took off running, am I gonna blow up? That's what happened last time. Really? That's not working. It's really not bad yet until it starts going crazy, right? Definitely annoying listening to it. How many more are up there? Oh my god, that's annoying hearing this. Come on, Shepard. Are you guys single file? Oh no, you're just spread out. bet it would be too much for it to ask just Shepard. But it's probably got the whole team. Oh, this is getting a little better. A little better. Okay. Whew, take a deep breath. Okay, I need a drink. All right. A little bit more. Did we pass it? Oh my God. And what the heck is up there shooting? What is it? Oh, it's people. Oh my God. Oh, you're fast. Really? You guys are gonna have to deal with something. All right, Tally. I have to switch weapons. I ain't got time for this. Oh, really? There better not be another one going off. Oh, we're gonna do it. Run, Forrest, run! All right, where is that going off at? Oh, Batarian rocket, man. I don't think so. You've got to go. You not dead yet? Oh my God, was that a headshot?
We got them all, Shepard.
Wait a minute. Was there something up here I needed to do? Oh, now I can disarm them. It's all good. Oh, really? Let's try that again. All right. Thank you, Shepard. Okay, what we got up? Anything in here I want real quick? No. Let's do this.
Take cover.
Where's everyone? Okay. Oh man, I hate when that happens. It is behind me. Oh, yeah, that's what. Okay. How we're gonna roll. Oh, it's those. I hate those. Alright, Garrus. Take him out, Garrus. I hate those things. I'm not very good at those. I know, those mines, I did them the other day. And I don't know how I did it. It was a fluke. But we got this. All right. Really? I was perfectly timed. Really? Yeah, let me just wait another second or two. Come on back. Come on back. Really? You're not going to come back because I'm sitting here aiming. Oh, because I lined up right. Really? Okay, I'm done with this. Yeah, I'm done with this. Yeah, I'm done with this. Come on. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna hit you. You're not getting up, are you? Thank you. I knew if I got out in the middle of the action, my team's gonna come. Thank you, Garrus. All right. Where is it? I bet it, oh, maybe it's above me. Yeah, I think it's above. It's all good. Yeah, I knew you were coming. I know. Getting a little intense here. Really? Oh my gosh, did I really just do that? Come on, we gotta move. Come on, get out of there. Where did it go? Is it under us or did it go? I guess it did go. It should go. Yeah, I noticed that. I can do this. All right. Ooh, I may have to upgrade my gun. All right. Nothing here, nothing there. Time to do the torch. Yes!
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You've really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again.
Commander Shepard is shutting down the torches.
Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
All right. Let's go, team. Let's just check. Let's see what happens. Yep. Wait a minute. Here we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna do me right now. All right, should we look for anything real quick? Did I go in there? I don't remember if I did or not. I did not. I think we're good. Nothing up there. All right, here we go. Stay connected. All right. Yeah, where's the Mako? Way out there. Are you kidding me? Okay, so this is really the next one over. Oh my gosh. Can't get it perfect. That is so amazing looking. Oh my god. That just rocks. Do I need to go over here? I don't think I need to go up high, do I? Oh, I don't. All right, there it is. Come on. Are you kidding me? Light it up. There it is. Come on, one of you's got to open. There we go. You got it. And you. Alright, and the other one is coming from... I know, I got some good shields. Tactical armor. Okay. Do this. Release the Varen. Release the Varen, right? Haha, Garrus! You're my guy. Alright, next. Ooh. I hear it. Maybe I should shoot that. Huh. Okay, that's the first time I did that. Okay. Beautiful. I bet that was Garrus. Oh, rocket's no good. Come on. Oh, I see you moving. All right, who's next? Really? All right.
All targets down.
Double check. Ooh, grenades. Awesome. I'm still not used to grenades. I think it's really cool once I remembered and started using them, but I'm so used to that my square button to be my reload button that it's just, that's how long it's been since I've played this. I don't see anything there. All right. I just have one more.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Ah. Yeah, let me save this because... Oh, equipment. Okay. Go back. Save. I think I don't know if I want to let him go or just kill him. I gotta think about this.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
I know,
just
right?
Doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick
of course you
around,
did.
Nothing more.
Oh man, I'm trying to decide. Ah,
that's okay. Reason enough for me.
Let's do it.
Damn it. Get her! No one leave!
Yeah.
Hostile spot.
Hey, you're all going down. And the only reason I'm doing this is because the other day I was doing this and I promised I'd kill him, and then I end up killing him, and the hostages died, and I don't know, I can't do that, so he's gotta go. Gotta go! Okay, let's just do something with you. Oh, that was nice. Where's the other one? Yeah, you gotta go. Is that a rocket? Oh my god, I love you, Tally. That was awesome. That was so awesome. It was right up in your face and you're like, mm-mm. That was very good. That was so good. Oh, we're just getting more and more. Bet that was you, Garrett. Was there a supply out there? Really? I didn't even see you there. You gotta go. You gotta go. And you, you should go. Two more people. Oh wait, is this an enemy supply of Batarians? Oh, that was a rocket. Ouch. All right, Tally. We're just gonna play here. Okay, that was awesome. You found a key card to the main installation. All right, I'm Chan's body. Ah! Body. That's okay, these are new libs. I just got them today. All right, Shepard, let's do this. Definitely have to save. Yes, I have. I got the demo years ago when Mass Effect 3 came out. It was a demo, and I loved it. And I mentioned to my son, oh, this looks like a good game, and it's by BioWare, who did Knights of the Old Republic. And he's like, Mom, you need to get Mass Effect 1, 2, and then get 3. Play it in order. So I did. And I had it, I think I just had it on the Xbox. I ended up getting it on the Xbox 2 and 3. And I got the first one on the computer. Loved it. I mean, I've played it so many times, but my favorite is Mass Effect 2. 3 is a little depressing. And 1, this is amazing. This is so amazing. I can't believe how well they've done it. They really streamlined it, made it a little easier. But oh my God, Shepard, my whole family. So I'm older. I'm a grandmother. My oldest granddaughter is 12, and my kids game because I game, and it's kind of funny. So it's like my son, I told him this was coming out, Legendary Edition, and he was like, yeah, I might get it. I'm like, no, I'll get it for you for your birthday. And he's like, well, I don't know. And I'm like, he says, I've played it so much. I said, no, I'll get it for you. So for his birthday, I got it for him, and we've never had it on PlayStation. And so I have it on PlayStation, and I have the originals are all on my Xbox, which is nothing like this. This is just phenomenal. And it's so funny. We do Shepard lines all the time. Like when my daughter, every time I see her, you know, I'll look at her and I'll go, Shepard, and she'll go, Commander. You know, so we got the whole Legion thing, and every morning my son comes in and he's like, he didn't want to play it at first. He was like, yeah. So I get it for him. And so I'm still on the first one, and he has already completed Mass Effect 1 Legendary with the male Shep and a female Shep. He just completed the second one with his male Shep and his female Shep, and now he just started the third one with his male Shep. And it's like, oh my God, for someone who wasn't going to, well, I might play, I don't know if I'm going to get it. He's loving it. He's loving it. And I am too. This is just amazing. I love BioWare. I mean, I even love Andromeda. A lot of people give that has a bad rap, but I love Andromeda too. I mean, you're not Shepard, but it's still amazing. Okay, you gonna come down or what? What's the deal here? Oh, it's those. Okay, which one? There it is. I forgot. Okay, that's not me. Back up. Let me back up. Yeah, let me turn around. Let me just think about this for just a moment. Yeah, BioWare is amazing. And I'm totally into Dragon Age as well. I can't wait for Dragon Age 4 to come back. I know, and then you can change the story up a little bit. Oh my God, I love it. I love it. It's like you can romance different people, play different characters. It is amazing. All right, where are they at? I just need to be... You figure out where it's at. Which one's gonna go first? There it is. Yeah, you gotta go. More time, Kaino. Then you're gonna go again. I know. It's all good. Really? I got this. There's another one, and that's the one that gets me. There it is. Okay, I need a backup. Need backup. I love this game. I'm so excited they did this. I can't wait for whatever they're going to come up with next. Did you see the, I don't know if it was at EA or I don't know where it was that they showed that little teaser, and it looked like Liara, and she was reaching down and picking up an N7 arm, you know, piece of N7 armor from the snow. That was just like, we were all just in awe. Oh, I gotta get up here. Really? I'm just slow. Oh, okay, I see the other one. I forgot it was there. Really? I'm doing crappy at this, and usually I do really well. Let me just start over here. Yeah, let me get down here. Let's do this. I know, it's going to be amazing. I'm just sad that they didn't do any DLC for Andromeda. I was really wanting to, when you heard the Quarian ship, it was just like, oh my god! I got so excited, and then nothing. But that's how, it's what it is. I'll take whatever Mass Effect I can get. It's all as well. And this is amazing. And now I can play it on my PlayStation. Alright, which one do you first? I've got to be able to blow you up. Okay. Alright, there's one more. I don't know where the heck that thing's coming from, is there? Am I doing this right? Yep, I am in the right. Okay. All right, this is amazing. Where do I go in it? Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm looking at this really strange. Just right here. Alright. And I have something. What in the world? I need to level up. Come on, Shepard. So this is my first time playing as a Vanguard. So I normally play as Adept. And I was going to play Adept on this. But my first playthrough was just like, I'm not using any of my powers and they don't work as well, I feel, as the second one. So I'm trying Vanguard. So I've got a little powers and it'll give me the playthrough at the end. Since you know the game, you know, at the end, you know, when you switch up. Let me go ahead and do this for her. So when you switch up, after you come back, then that gives me a chance that I can actually be Adept then. Of course, I wonder what that's going to be like playing it on two. Ooh, I get excited. I haven't done Vanguard in that, so this would be good.
On my way.
My favorite power is Reeve. Do you ever get Reeve? Because I don't know if you can get that. Well, maybe you can. I don't know if it gives you a choice. But I love Reeve. That's like my power. It's like, of course, it reminds me a little bit of Star Wars, and that's probably why. All right, here we go. Ooh. All right. Anything else in here I need to take? The music has just gotten intense. I hate those things. Yep. All right, you gotta go. I see another one coming. Really? So this is why I'm not a good aimer. We're going this way. Well, that was cool. Getting that out of my way. I see it. That's just one, and there's like too many. Alright. What you got going on? Oh, you gotta go. I don't need them to be blowing that up at me. I bet that was you, Garrus. Garrus always got my back. Oh. Then we're gonna do this. Alright, I'm gonna switch. Really? Oh my god, how many of them just popped out? Oh! I don't know about this. Alright, team. Really? 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 This ain't happening. Are you kidding me?
Fresh meat!
Fresh meat, my... Mm-mm. I don't think so. Ugh. I'm a little slow at my controls, but I got this. Where's the other one? Did they go up? Teamwork, people. Let me get one shot in, you guys get the rest. Oh, what in the world was that? That was awesome. Even though he's against me, still awesome. Okay, one more. Oh yeah, you gotta go. Come on, shields.
That's the last of them.
Are you sure that's the last of them? I don't think it's the last of them. Really? Are you hiding in there?
You humans.
I knew it was cutscene coming. We got this.
You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Here we go.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or to you.
I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians.
We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why blame us?
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything. Aside from calling.
I know, right? I want to listen to it through.
Aside from using resources that should have been ours, we were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
What's your point?
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options.
Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran off to the Council, hoping for help.
Tell him, Shepard.
You hid. You got no one to blame but yourselves.
Exactly.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live,
he's gotta
I
go.
Suggest you step aside.
Let him go to save the hostages. I gotta save the hostages.
Go, but this isn't over.
Because I felt so bad the other day when
maybe,
I did not save the hostages.
But I made sure you won't follow me today.
I can't live with that.
Those charges are still on timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Ugh. Okay, now I gotta remember what I'm supposed to do.
Perimeter clear.
Okay, it's down there, right?
Heads up.
Is it here? Oh, why am I going here? It must be below. Ugh! Okay. That's one. Okay. Okay, it's up for you, team. Okay, you gotta go. I can shoot you. Where's the other one? It's not there. Oh my gosh, I hate this. Think about it. I got time. I don't want to get it wrong and then all of a sudden, can I save? No. I still got 8 minutes. Okay. All right, team.
Lost shield.
Yeah, well, not for long. Sally? Thank you, Tally. Is it in here? So I can't remember if I gotta go below. Nope, it's right here. Oh my God. That was stressing me out. Who knew?
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were gonna stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone.
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen.
It would have destroyed the... Anyways,
is
I mean,
Kaylee in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make.
Yeah, I made it the other day and I didn't like it.
Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
He won't get the chance? No, let's go this way.
Yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical, but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not going to sacrifice people who happen to be between
That's
me
right.
and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow and the day
You better
after
believe
that.
It. Shepard's going to get him now.
Every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide, but eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Aw. I love you, Shepard.
Shepard, thank you.
for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know. Look at this. Oh, how about your Omni tool?
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni tool of yours really used something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids.
Yeah, I do some renegade ones. Not always, though. I'm definitely a paragon. What is so funny is
one more thing.
My daughter, who's a lot of times a paragon, I mean, she does a lot of paragon. We make different choices. It's so funny. What she'll be paragon on, I mean, what she'll be renegade on, I won't be renegade on.
Not
so it's
kind
of funny.
Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
It's
see
so funny.
Tap into our transmission tower.
Did that
systems.
Already. Okay.
Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
It's so funny. It's like there's certain ones, like, oh my god, on Eden Prime, my favorite, and I always do it, is shut up, Manuel, or good night, Manuel, smack him in the head. And my daughter never does that. And she's like, Mom, why do you do that? I was like, I don't know. I just can't. I just like, you can't just knock people in the head. Yes, I can. I'm a shepherd. I love that.
I half expected you to just let us die. Sacrifice the few.
That's not my way.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
Oh, listen to the music. How beautiful.
He's like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing.
Is that who died?
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Yes. Aaron, he was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see the Aaron.
I understand it. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. I don't even know your name.
I'm a Spectre? No, Commander Shepard.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard.
Right?
Not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
Ah, we're good.
I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
Awesome. Okay, that was... Am I, like, stuck in there? All right. So I could come over here and talk to her? Huh.
Thank you again, Commander. You've done more than you know.
Thank you so much. I thought we were all dead.
Okay. That's not too bad. So we're gonna roll out of here. Let's see. I think this way. There's Simon. Okay. Ah, return to the surface. Oh my god, I could find my way out. Alright. So we can just finish. Oh, let me get that. Oh! I wish I can't do that yet. All right, I'm gonna switch it up. All is well. I know. Heat sink sucks, but. All right. Now, it's still gonna. There you go. That's always good. That's good for now. Yeah, these don't work like they. This map isn't quite. Is that what I think it is? Yeah. Map's not quite. Some of the stuff that I do, it used to disappear on the map, but sometimes it's not on the map now. At least that's what I'm discovering. Come on. We can do it! Get the Mako! We can fly in the Mako! Fly! What is so funny, my son didn't know about this booth. He's played this and played this and played this and he had no idea about this. It was like, are you kidding me? Is this, what did I do up there? I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. I think that was there. Okay. I don't know why, but I remember it, but maybe it's just because of Andromeda. And my daughter remembered it too, but maybe that, like I said, is from Andromeda. Oh my God, that was too many. Are you kidding me? Who is shooting at me? All right, Tally. Where's your magic? Chilling back here? Thank you. Are you kidding me? Let's not shoot the Mako, people.
Perimeter clear.
Get off to the east. I know this is getting complicated, and that's not what I wanted it to do. Okay. Well, let's see. Not that I know east from west. I just roll. Oh good, it went over the 2 hour mark. Yesterday when I played, there was an error in my live stream, just kind of crashed. And it was right around this time. And of course, I was getting ready to stop anyway, so I just went and chilled for a little bit. Okay, I found the bodies. That's the main facility. Is that the transmission tower? I already did that. So I need to go here. Well, let's put that here. Really? Really? Alright. Over the river and through the woods. Yeah, I go crazy in the Mako. It makes my life happy. You know, to go crazy driving. It's like, yeah! Got this. Well, that's going to be a ways to go. We got this! Oh my god. Let's turn up yet, that's all I'm saying. What's up here? Oh, can't make that one. Get over the hump, get over the hump, you can do it. Come on! Garrus is driving, by the way. I know. Alright. What do we got going on? Okay. So I was watching somebody play this, and I know my children and I are a little bit of completist, and it was the first time she was playing, and I was watching her stream, and it was just like, oh my god, she walked right by Jenkins' body. It was like, Jenkins, you gotta go back. Why, you just walked by his body, you didn't even stop. And she's like, she was lost as she was going in circles, and it's like, Jenkins, his body. And she's like, oh, I feel bad about him. But she kept going, and it was just like, oh my god. So I was mentioning it to my daughter about it last night, and we were laughing, and she said, she's like, oh my god. She says, I'm busy looting, and Caden just keeps saying to me, Jenkins, don't forget about Jenkins. And I'm like, what? You're looting? You can loot there? She's like, yeah, you don't go and loot. I said, I know you can loot there. She goes, yeah, but as I'm wandering around, Caden's like, Jenkins, Commander, Jenkins. She goes, I'm like, all right, let me finish getting this loot first. Yeah. Like, oh my god. I was like, And then I watched, we watched another player, and she was hilarious. It's the first time for her to play this, and oh my god. She was hilarious. The stuff we were saying, you forget something. It's like, how can you not do this? How can you forget? I mean, oh god, she went right to the on Eden Prime. She goes right for the beacon. It's like, no, you gotta loot all that stuff first. Oh my god! And it's a video, so she's not like live streaming, so I can't tell her, go back, you need to turn to the left, turn around, go get that stuff. It's like, oh my god. But it was her first playthrough. I get it. But still, it was like, oh, and she doesn't understand the Paragon and the Renegade. So all of a sudden, she's trying to make decisions, and she's like, oh my god, I don't have enough of this. And it's like, yeah, but you already said you didn't want to do that. You're going to make your decisions based on how your shepherd would react. It was kind of funny. All right. I'm just looting everything, because that's how we roll. All right. All right. Yeah, it's like when I play with my son, even my son is like, did you know there's this over there? It's like, no. Oh my God, I gotta go get it. He knows pretty much and you probably too know everything that's here. Shoot, I think that's all I need. Just double check. Okay, is that everybody? Oh God, there's still a body. Let's think about this. Let's look at the map. Oh, I bet it's way over here, right? Yep. It's looking for way over there. It's funny to watch people play this for the first time. It's like we spent like 3 hours yesterday just chilling out, watching YouTube videos of this one girl playing, and she'd never played it before. It was just like, oh my God, just watching it. She's like romancing Caden. She doesn't want to romance Caden. It's like all those questions. She's like, oh my God, he thinks I'm going to romance him. It was hilarious. My favorite thing was watching her with Ashley, though, because she was like, oh, Ashley's my girl. I like Ashley, you know, and I'm like, you don't know Ashley yet. He just got away. Not that I hate Ashley, I get Ashley, but it's just like, girl, you need to get over that. We're almost there. Okay.
En route.
I wasn't here before, was I? I think so. Nope. Last one.
This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love
them. Yeah, that is... Whoever wrote these, they are amazing coming up with these stories. Oh my gosh, I just love it. So that was the last one. So, touch this bit. Okay. That's it. All right. I am going to have to take a break, though. And I think this is a perfect place to take a break. I'll get back on the Normandy, and then I'll be able to pick it up here again. So, you know, and it's so funny. Usually, my children save Ashley. I always save Caden. And the one time I saved Ashley, I regretted it. And I was like, that's okay. It's okay. We all have our own way of doing it. And all is well. We all have our own way of playing Shepard. Male, female, you know, because this is this character is the most iconic character. I love her. I've never played the male Shep for very long because I love the femme Shep too much. So I thank you so much for talking with me about some Mass Effect, and I hope I'll see you again. And so with that, I'm going to figure out how to log out of this, and I thank you so much. Let's see how to do this. All right. I should go. I should go. So this is it. Bye.